Protoss are too bad, she.
Boss says to keep the engine running.
Cavaste, che Lorenzo, adiante no.
By the powers, with him out of the way, this job just got a little bit easier. Do you see the ship, Chief?
Te lo esprinza.
Excellent!
To, Vaste Nicho?
Sure you can fly it. You're the boss.
I get first go, though, right?
Of course, Prue. Although if it's got foot pedals, then I'm not working it for you. Come on, let's borrow us a ship. Let's not waste time. The sooner that fine vessel is in our possession, the sooner we get paid.
Oh, I do like money. Lots and lots of money. So we're sneaking in the back way, huh?
Tasi Anchu Sutama.
The boss thinks it'd be better if we were a few light years away by the time these saps figure out they've been relieved of their property.
Yeah, the First Order certainly aren't the most forgiving of types.
Positively persecutory, I'd say. We'll need to get that shield down before we worry about not burning our behinds.
That'll be the shield generator.
And what precision tool are you thinking about using to deactivate that shield generator then, Prue?
I was thinking a bomb.
As deftly wielded as a surgeon's scalpel, I'm sure.
Ugoyanto, garune diasa.
Do you suppose that generator powered more than just the one shield up there?
I'm coming around to that way of thinking, yeah.
And I'd say the softly, softly approach is out the window now.
Fine by me. I've always preferred the shooty, shooty approach anyway.
Pirates! They must have sabotaged the generator!
Stop them!
I'm a de-anime role, Pru.
Oh, explosives! Sorry, boss. Right away! Perfect! Thanks, boss! Try not to fall in the plasma.
You're a fountain of invaluable advice, Prue. Through we go. Not far now. Find us a way across there, Prue.
Sure thing. There's a ship!
And a whole mess of trouble, too. We'll be earning our bonuses on this one. Keep at them! They'll run out of troopers eventually! If you could put a stop to these infernal machines, I'd appreciate it!
Hey, you can't be up here!
boss! Can you get me up to that shield generator on the right?
Barbita do su. Chich to Asuta.
Thanks, boss. Now, which bomb to use? What's the matter? They all go boom.
A bit of help here, boss.
Paramita.
Much obliged. That's one. Praise be! This is a fine prize and no mistake!
What was the van Chula?
You're hungry, Chief? Now?
Aye, Chula von Muftalo.
Me too!
Oh, okay. I guess we're stopping off on the way for drive-thru.
Yes!
But no ice cream. You get it everywhere and I'm not cleaning it up again.
Yeah, that's just what you want when you're hunting monsters. Poor visibility.
Don't worry, boss. I got us the best Rathtar hunters in the system. Okay, so they're the only ones left in the system.
Okay, let's see. King Piranha wants full-grown Rathtars. You ready for that, Chewie? Well, we'll find out soon enough. Let's bag these things before anybody else shows up. I got a bad feeling about this.
Just this? Because I got a bad feeling about this whole planet.
Watch out for any movement.
I can see you moving.
Any movement that isn't us, you laser brain.
I think I see something. Where'd he go? He was right by me. Stop making so much noise. I guess everyone's share of the bonus just got a lot bigger.
Hey, boss! Up here! We're alive!
Thanks to me.
Stupid Rathtars will have to be a lot faster to get the drop on. I didn't mean you were stupid. I meant a different Rathtar. The squinty one.
Guys, I think I just got separated from everyone.
Oh, I can see movement ahead. Is that you? It wasn't you. It was Rathtars. Oh, so many Rathtars. If you can hear me, I quit.
Those are Regent Sulcovus's goons. Makes sense. He's not exactly a fan of King Prana. There's a way out, up there. We gotta get to the surface. We're easy pickings down here.
Get your tentacles off of me.
Yeah, and stay away. I'm guessing he won't stay away for long. I'll see if I can find a way up for you two. I'll get washed off. Can you divert it? Those should help.
Thanks, Jury. Come on, not far now.
They sure look hungry.
As long as it's not for us, I don't mind. I'm really starting to dislike those things.
Great. Let's get out of here.
Looks like someone got here before us, Chewie. What do you think? They look like the sharing type?
There's no chance of getting close with that turret shooting at us! We gotta get to higher ground. It's clear! We can move up! Ah! The Rathtar! Try and blow one of the locks on its cage! Let's see if letting a Rathtar loose helps us out. That solved one problem, and created a new one. That thing escapes, and we're bantha fodder! Jump! Yeah, you really gotta watch out for the tentacles. Yeah, it's working! Look, it likes it! Time you showed up. All right, Chewie. Now we just need two more of them. Do they all have to be alive?